Well, resilience is the capacity of a system, and a system can be an individual person, it could be a regional catchment, it could be a country. So it's the capacity of that system to absorb a disturbance, a shock, and then to keep functioning in much the same kind of way.